Hey guys, welcome to Let's Play Metal Gear Part 9. I believe you know where we left off. Okay. What is this coolie you speak of? It does sound simple. You see. Cool. Sorry. That was my computer. It likes to tell me what time it is. See ya. Oh, dude. Don't sound too good. Hope he's not getting sick. What the heck was that? Whoa, dude. What's with the X? No problem there, pal. Whoa. He wasn't kidding when he said you were ill. Okay, see ya. Nice manners. Hey, where'd our friend go? Left his coolie ball. Uh-oh. We've seen that before. Hey, where'd it go? Well, of course, it's something bad, so I pick it up. It's only natural. Oh, I didn't want to leave. Get back in. It's you! Fine, then. I didn't want to preview to come on anyways. Ah, yes. The Taraga. Perfect. Yeah, try taking your hammer and hitting the guy with the coolie balls. Bedmaker. Cool. Jeez, you guys are worse off than the Leave a Torn tour. See ya. Oh wait, you want some sort of clue, right? Does, this count? I guess so. This is getting deep. See ya. I wish. That'd be awesome. And of course, I still can't ask him anything important. Like, that'd be too easy. Hey, it's our buddy, the guy you don't talk much. Let's see, Onowahi Quarry. Okay, let's go to the quarry. See, at least the ocean. I know that's the quarry. Whoa. Hey, cool. Hey, it's Kopaka. What about this? Wait, this thing? That's not Kopaka's symbol. That's the gully symbol, isn't it? Back down here. Dang it! Aha, stuck up on it. Whoa. Well, I get the feeling that there's a cutscene coming up, so I'm just gonna end this part right here. So I'll see you guys in part 10. Till then, this is Zaros signing off.